We're now ready to add the first of our two image views. seen now is a little bit of how to use the visual layout editor. We showed you how to create a string resource that could contain text that might get localized in the future. We showed you how to drag and drop components onto the user interface and also how to drag and drop components onto the outline view. In this case, I should have also renamed my image view, so let's just go ahead and do that while I see it on the screen here. So this is my bug image view. So now we have our components named, and we showed you how to edit properties in the properties window. We also talked about the fact that when you create an ID with the plus sign, that's indicating that it's actually creating that variable name, which can then be used not only to reference that component from other components in the XML description of the GUI, but also to give you access to that object programmatically, as you'll see in later examples and lessons. Now, in the next video, we're going to take a look at the final XML that was generated.